All right. Sing, Bishop.
The Bible says, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. So if there's anyone under the sound of my voice have been redeemed from the hands of the enemy, can you respond by saying, praise the Lord? Now, I know I see more people than what I heard.
You right there, okay.
But is there anybody in this building surely got something to praise the Lord for? If you have something to praise the Lord for, just look at your neighbor. Your neighbor, I've got something to praise the Lord for.
Neighbor, I got something to praise the Lord for. Amen.
I've got something to praise the Lord for. I want to say that again.
Yeah, Jesus.
Some of y'all ain't been sick before. Some of y'all the doctors ain't never turned away from.
My God.
But how y'all can be sincere and say, I've got something to praise the Lord for? Well, what is it that you got to praise the Lord for? Well, first of all, he woke me up this morning. Second of all, he started me on my way. Watch this. He didn't have to do it. But he did. Look, I get about 15 of y'all that just lift up their hands and I'm glad that he did.
I'm glad.
Because if justice had his way, yes, I would have been cut off a long time ago.
We thank God for you, Bishop. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
I didn't mean to cry.
You go ahead and cry. We thank God for you. Well, I don't
show.
Yeah, Jesus. Hallelujah.
First of all, I want to thank all of y'all for praying for me. Just to think, last year this time,
my God,
I wasn't able to say, I wasn't able to walk. I wasn't even able to talk. And I was like, you tell me all the world was about to rock on. Oh, palm of your hand. Let me tell you something. Stop taking life for granted.
That's right. That's right.
Tell you got to all of them live. You don't know whether you want to make it out of this hill.
You got the power of life and death on your tongue.